سينيوري تيم أوين. أوين كون بالأدب قدك السجن نفلي بيشها جفاش لشي إما وصل الهين للأول تكلمنا دقشين فوق التيم تياك ومبات نهدو الديسيزيوني.
هنبدأ باللي نايت وما نعرفش من فين هنبدأ. Dan il-show sabi ħafna għaliex wara li tara il-talent li joffrulek, tisma il-talent li joffrulek, li mbagħad tarahom, mbagħad tara l-improvement tagħhom u tara x'talmu ssir tafhom on a personal level u jbiddillek ħsiebek f'kollox. Alright, meta ssir tafhom, u nista' ngħid illi kwalinku waħda minnkom, kollha kemm intkom, għamiltu dan il-pass il-qoddim, kolla tallimtu u kolla impressjonajtuni b'xi mod jew ieħor jew bil-modi kollha possibbli nista' ngħid ukoll għalhekk taqshekk diffiċli fuq illum illi t-talent tagħkom huwa hemm fuq u kollha versatili u differenti minn xuxin. Ġifieri immaġinaw moħħi x'inhu għaddej bħalissa jiena sewwa. Imma overall nixtieq ngħid kemm jien proud bikom li qed nipprova nżomm id-dmuħ ma naħseb sal-aħħar tal-anser tiegħi mhux ħajr nexxieli. Ella li xwiss qed anqlu li l-emozzjonijiet.
Naħseb ħaqu ċabtipa kbira jien Owen, għax għal darba ħalej nieħdu ngħid kliem. Owen, wasal il-ħin issa li tgħidilna min ser ikunu iż-żewġ kontestanti li se jgħaddu miegħek għall-finali.
This is it.
This is it. Lesti?
Il-finalisti. Li ħanuħu miegħi għall-finali. Huma. Proset ħafna Enika. Amira, x'fisser għalik din l-esperjenza u dan ix-show kollu?
Jaħad pjaċi, nkanta fuq il-park u vera ferħana li Owen għazilni, għax minna Owen xej ma jġri.
Jew Owen jew xej.
Un xi ngħid thank you li l-team kollu.
Proset ħafna Mira. And last but not least, Dia, how was it for you?
It was an amazing experience hanging out with all of my friends and especially hanging out with my little G, you know? And it was just so cool to see all the judges, Destiny, Gianluca, you know? So it was just an amazing experience.
Amazing, Zia, thank you. Signori, alikom, Zia, Amira, u Enika, ċaftipa kbira.
I just got into the finals of The Voice. I am so proud of myself and of Dawn, who also got to the finals. I'm so proud of the others as well. I'm really happy and I'm so excited for the next like challenge that I'm gonna have because it's gonna be a tough one, but I know that I will try and do my best.
Hatun was the best. She told it up the update. I bet that is all you're not. One of she, one of some understandishness now, but now you don't need to kill Bobet. The competition is hot at all, and one of the was salsa or the jump, no? But pretty teach, one of salsa.